come back. Our next poet is Dennis Stokes. Dennis Stokes was born in Toronto and grew up in Scarborough. He was educated at St. Michael's at UFT, FEUT, and Vermont College MFA. He is the author of the chapbook Scarborough Poems, Which Writes Canada, Dublin in the Sunlight with Adam, Gathering What the Street Knows, and Peace Comes in Dropping Snow, all with Abernum Press, and A Wolf Rages Down, The Little Joko, and First Preparation in Search for a Home. His work has appeared in such journals as The Scant, Queen's Quarterly, Query, C7, ARC, and various anthologies in Canada, the US, and Ireland. He was the winner of the Northern Ontario Writers Award in poetry, 1995, Nipissing University. His work has been nominated for Pushcart Prize and the National Magazine Award. Dennis has lived and taught in the GTA, Northern BC, Northern Quebec, and Northern Ontario, often involving students from First Nations. He has been teaching faculty ed courses and writing courses at Nipissing University. His interests include fastball and other sports, art and fun for the team in TO, canoeing and hiking, the theater and activist concerns. He organizes and hosts a Conspiracy of Three reading series in North Bay, Ontario, one of the longest running series in Ontario. His collection, Tunnel Jumping, has been released this month with Scarlet Leaf Press. He is married to a very patient woman who was blessed with four children. Please welcome Dennis Stokes.